It was amazing courage to suddenly be awakened from a sound sleep and throw the door open in the hallways immersed in fire, and to think nothing of yourself but dash in and grab that little child and run through the flames. It was phenomenal. The deputy who actually went out there to help with that call said he agreed that it was amazing valor for that man to do that.